skating, I feel like you've got to compare yourself to you.
Get your hands together for Sky Brown!
I always want to push myself every day, get more speed, grind longer, and get higher. It's all about style and power. That's my goal. I want to be the best skateboarder. Boy or girl, just the best. Take one.
Hey!
I'm Dave. So the Google tech we're using for this project is called Blazepose, which uses machine learning to draw points all over your body. We're gonna use them to understand what you're doing while you're skateboarding.
That's actually crazy. It's really quick.
We've got these three cameras here. This one here is used to figure out your speed, and these two are used to understand what tricks you're doing.
If you have the tools to measure yourself, you can compare yourself as an athlete. Wanna try?
We're ready when you guys.
Amazing, Sky.
So here we can measure speed, your rotations and grabs, your height outside of the ramp, and we can also identify tricks.
It literally is like a video game. I mean, people don't really look at height right now. They just look at difficulty. This is gonna push me.
Next thing we'll get you to do, Sky, is to perform a kickflip indie, which is a trick Project Skate has never seen before. We want to understand if we're able to identify it.
You good? Yeah. Ready when you are.
Yeah, the machine's got steam coming out of it, looking so hard.
If you have a look there on the...
So we need nose right. Drag.
Wow,
go,
my
kick
God.
The bed.
So hopefully now you can use this to push yourself and go even bigger.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna change everything, I feel like.
We want to be helpful and use machine learning to show just how awesome skateboarders are.
I don't think people know how good the girls are. We're going so high. We're going fast. We're going big. This can show girls they can do anything.